baby may be met elsewhere in different networks. I'm sure you're already aware that there's a lot of networking happening outside, and those who make it are those that are in the networking industry. Today, we're having the opportunity to learn about this opportunity, the COC opportunity. So,
which will say team talk and positive indoctrination. That's what the program says. So, welcome, please.
Dollars or ama euros or what one. We're just going to give you the concept. And entirely up to you as to whether you're going to take it out or to the next level, or you're just going to say, ah, bah, half a bar. Nice, half a day. You know what can do, this is not good. Yeah. What am I doing? Strip twice. Right. Oh, Centennial of Coins, who was then by your lies, was then? Oh, Centennial of Coins, who is kahle uyini mina sengikhathele kunini masitshela ngalezi zinto into zabo wena izizoba ezakho nini njengoba every time kuba into ezethu uCOC umele uSentinel of Coins uthi lana it is a community where two or more crew members share treasures amongst each other. Ilanga isetshintshile, we used to talk about manje things have changed. Now we're talking cock. Bangabavumi injalo. Injalo. If you are in denial, then you've got a problem. Because you'll never heal. Sibuya kude nalezi zinto or kulama program. Yes, we've fallen into the wrong hands, but that does not stop us to continue. It was just a waste of time. Networking is very powerful. Most of the rich people are out there building networks while we are busy looking for jobs. What is our problem? What is our problem?
Mindset.
Thank you so much. Now today the perception is going to change. Because the very same mindset can make you, can turn you a billionaire in no time. If only, remember I said, this is your powerful asset. If you program your mind right, if you feed your mind right, you can earn enormous wealth. Do you see where you're coming from? Your mind.
Sanbonani futhi.
Yes.
Oh, so indaba ngiyaphaka. Ethi abantu bazojoba ekuyaphaka. Manje mina ngiyabona abantu balaba hambule.
Njani?
All right. Let's go straight towards maybe the end of the program. Ngicela ama questions because vele the reason why I am here is for questions and Captain Yami umamthala mina ne na ku previous program kadai Captain Yami lo ngibona lapha yini ngithi 100k mina yeah kanja mina ngisagijima boma 1k ni ngisalanda 10k yabona mara ngihathele nami kulandela. So naye ngicela ukuthi unrespect meke ngibiza angathi Captain Sim, Captain Freedom, ngi bronze Captain Freedom. Umbuzo uthi ithi ngiyoclarify ukuthi zodwa i-0.04 le enithi yesikhiya leyo 0.04 ingabe yi-percentage yemali mina engithi ngizosecura ngayo ne? So ukhona ufuna ukumphendula before ngimphendula sibone ukuthi i-0.04 eyani? i-0.04 eyokuvula ini? I-deck yakho, or it means i-personal office yakho. I-personal office ku-COC ibizwa ngani?
I-deck.
Angeke ukwazi ukungena ku-deck yakho ufake isicelo sokusecura ungakayenzini? Ungakakhokhi ini? i-0.04 ikhokhelwa ngama Bitcoin. Because I learned something new today. How many programs have we participated in that we were not requested to pay money for subscriptions? A lot, I mean. But how many times have you been pressing the withdrawal button and you get a missed call? A person, they allocate you with a match, I mean. We all know how these programs work, I mean. They allocate you with somebody. Somebody who came in the system to what? To distract the system. They allocate you with someone who is not even wishing to pay that money to you.